tongue his anthem to raise. Rejoice evermore, for this is the will of God. Pray without ceasing, for this is the will of God. In everything give thanks, for this is the will of God. In Christ Jesus concerning you. Matthew 7:24. Therefore, everyone who hears these words of mine and puts them into practice is like a wise man who built his house on the rock. While gazing on that city just over there's work for the hand, and there's work for the heart. Something to do, something to do. And each must be busy performing his part. There's something for all to do. There's work for the aged, and work for the young. There's work for us all, and excuses for none. There's work for the feeble and work for the strong. There's something for all to do.
That's all understood and promised to remember. Went into the box with purpose, that's all. Now, replacing the best with you, always remember them and never forget, and you will become the best person you can be.
This is the love of mine. I love to shine, shine. This is the love of mine. I love to shine, shine. This is the light of mine. I'm about to shine, shine everywhere I go. I love to tell a story. It will be my theme in glory to tell the old story of Jesus and his love.
Flower of God's design, but how can I think I have wisdom to unfold this life of mine? So I'll trust in him for his leading each moment of every day, and I'll look to him for his guidance each step.
He'll come on to me. I just keep it right. Take my yoke upon my own. Here can we get the rest. I'll be good by the way. Come and trust my God's time. Come on, my yoke is easy. And you'll come by the rest.
You guys are so good. Hope you come back again.